I played with him in Grand Rapids, and you know, you guys have seen what he can do here this year, and obviously a real solid goalie. You know, he just kind of got that swagger to him that is hard to develop as a player.